for the WWE Heavyweight Championship. And it is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Approaching the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Randy Orton.
You think you know me.
This one should blow the roof off the house.
Orton's got it. Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move.
Well, a viper like Randy Orton is just so scary when he realizes he's in control.
Nice submission hold here. Controlling the body. One.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
What a shot!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Orton trapped him!
Oh, he's just taking it to him.
Oh, mama! He's got him hooked! He's standing, but he's staggered.
And he does it one more time.
Caught! Oh, wow. He's got him. Oh, his back crashing into the ground. Oh, how much pain must that neck be in now? And can you believe that impact? Look at this! Could it be? A quick cover.
One, two, three!
And Orton picks up the win.
Champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished. To keep you safe. But when rules start getting broken, you stop questioning your faith. I have a voice that is my savior. Hates to lie.